You can't handle us on your own?
We were the ones who granted you the power of dominion.
If little Giggy hasn't learned how to use it yet, you stand no chance against us.
Master Gamma, what are you? No, no! I don't want to die!
She ate her own freaking World Eater!
But I thought only the World Eaters could do that!
We are far above the World Eaters. We have all their powers and more. We are the world's rulers. And this is the true path to dominion. To consume those you control. When they're as weak as Thuris was, we simply swallow them whole. Of course, we never bothered to teach you, Gig. And now for another.
This one's a bit tougher, so I can't just gulp her down.
Vig-il-ans. Nele, deliver me unto the cycle of rebirth. Samyani.
Okay. Come on, kid.
Rayfine, bless you, rest, Munay, once more. Gig, Leah, thank you.
Such brazen defiance! Her soul has been forever lost to Halfness.
Ha! I'd never let her come back to you, jerks!
It's sad it had to come to this. Jules, we must call upon Drazil to settle this problem immediately.
I agree. Let us become one with Drazil.
Gamma! Jules! It's been a while. I don't even remember the last time I paid a visit to the world below.
Hey, another face I've been waiting to smash in! Awesome!
Drazil, we must get rid of these Halfness peons! Please, your power!
Yes, we must punish the wicked who would bring our order into chaos!
If that is your desire, then we shall join!
Your power!
From three gods comes one destroyer!
Yes!
Enough words! Let us carry out our will!
Sure, there's three of you, but we've been a two-in-one duo for way longer! Right, soulmate?
Do not underestimate them. Their power is unfathomable even when apart. I couldn't guarantee victory, even if I were at full strength. With them joined, their power is exponentially greater. You have never faced a more dangerous foe. Keep your wits about you.
Thank you. Two!